Sorry about the corruption of the... Oof, that was grapes there! Yeah, never mind, I can just use a... How about this?
Born to burn!
Yeah, the harder the game is... Sad thing about not leveling, about being fully upgraded, is that once you run out of health, you can no longer upgrade. I mean, the sad thing about being level 20, you can no longer upgrade, and you have health to, if you're... I mean, every time you level up, you usually get a lot of health. Now your health is restored to full normal. Oh, thank goodness. Ah, just a bunch of measly chompies. This should be easy. Oh great, it's the barbarian. Now there's two. Let me see if I can try and back him off with this.
Fear the fish.
And there he is. It's a shame we can't use the items anymore, because they sometimes give us the better strength for allies. This is gonna be a while, fellas.
Mm-hmm.
Thankfully, the barbarians are slow. Oof. How long do you have to kill these guys? Finally. Alright. At long last, it was about 9. It is about 9 minutes. I hope I don't go through that again.
New smasher weapon.
The Rhino Hammer at last!
Imaginators are stronger here.
Now first let me switch to a Skylander with a bow and arrow. Yep, I'm playing as Flameslinger.
What are you even doing at this point? Don't you know that I've already won? Maybe I should just put you out of your misery, eh? His two men are like sharp arrowheads, fancy bows, and long walks on the beach. Please welcome him!
This Doomlander. Him. I thought that was more of a Powerpuff Girls villain.
Ooh, Slinger Class.
All hail my ultimate awesomeness! Prepare to be met with!
Fill the Skylander with arrows, Boat Slinger!
This one's easy to dodge.
Skylander, do you always have to be such a hero?
Now, this may take a while, folks, because... Not really getting me anywhere. If only Flameslinger was an Eon's elite. Oof. I'll keep playing until he dies, though. And there aren't many Flameslingers. There aren't many Bowslingers to begin with. I mean. This one's pretty easy to dodge.
Why can't you just lose?
You knocked off.
All right. Now what hard level is he gonna...
Even though it totally doesn't matter because I've totally taken over all of Skylands, I still can't help but want to see you suffer. So I am giving my Doomlander a secret technique and eagerly anticipating your demise!
Oh, Shrums! He's gonna... It's a homing! Yeah, just One thing these homing arrows don't seem to... One thing those homing arrows have got nothing on this are the pillars. The pillars are... What are they made of? Titanium? What arrow cannot Is there any metal in the world that arrows cannot penetrate? Or like... Not like there was any arrow that can penetrate armor anyway. Guy to dodge a lot easier than the one in remember I only want to play Nightmare Mel just to get all of this over with. Oof! That was a platoon. Never mind, I got something else. It's not really a bow slinger, but it's a little bit similar. Yeah, the slingshot is kind of like a bow and arrow in a way. Yes. I'll just keep flinging the mushrooms! Yeah, this will come. Gotta have him sport. And also gotta remember to avoid those arrows.
Room for one fall. This isn't funny, Skylander! Oh. Poor the
Whoa!
I'm a flame man.
Whoa! Like I said, imagine Shroom Boom reposed as a slingshot, as a bow slinger. It is taking a while, but I'm actually enjoying Shroom Boom's part of. I'm actually kind of enjoying this battle. I think this is the most single one is the pretty easiest. So why is it? Oh man, I'm running out of film, guys. Excuse me for a minute, I'm gonna have to pause this and continue this on part 2. Hope you've enjoyed.